The 1958 World Series gets underway with the Braves defending the first World Championship they brought to Milwaukee 1 year ago. Managers Fred Haney and Casey Stengel exchange courtesies. And starting pitchers, Warren Spahn and Whitey Ford. With over 46,000 in the stands at Milwaukee, Moose Skowron comes up in the fourth. The game's scoreless so far, and the Moose proceeds to slam a homer for the first tally. Bottom of the fourth, Del Crandall wraps the first pitch for a single. Pafko singles and Spahn follows with the third successive hit. Three singles add up to two runs, and the Braves lead. In the fifth, Ford draws a pass. Bauer comes up to cloud a long ball high into the left field bleachers. The Yankees pull ahead. After some sloppy base running earlier, they look like they're taking command. But in the eighth, a Braves rally ties it up for extra innings. Crandall at bat in the tenth. A single to put two men on base. Adcock's on second. Billy Bruton at bat, and he hits reliever Brian Duren's fireball for a sharp liner, good for extra bases, but a single is enough as Adcock crosses the plate with the winning run. There is jubilation in Milwaukee, redoubled on the second day when the Braves trounced the Yanks again, 13-5, for a two-straight lead toward another World's Championship.